security is going to be shot in the head.
Wait, what do I mean?
Okay, be quiet now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NWA World X Division Championship. And as a 25-minute time limit, your referee, Nick Loken. First, the challenger from Appleton, Wisconsin. He weighs in at 213 pounds. He's the NWA Midwest Heavyweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Silas Young!
Hear that, retard? The NWA Midwest Champion.
Yes, indeed he is, but he is not the NWA World X Division Champion. That man will be coming out, and as we know, the title is on the line tonight. And there he is, NWA Midwest Champion.
The fans obviously not giving him much respect.
Well, I think the fans have a lot of respect for Silas Young. And quite frankly, I don't see where you get off saying that. Honestly, how do you come up with such a conclusion? Silas Young slapping hands, something that you would never do because that presupposes you're popular.
Why would I want to touch these filthy people's hands?
Why? They wash. There's stuff in the porta potty. It's all good. Silas Young showing his great athleticism, but folks, we're about to see someone who's even more athletic. Of course, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Great matchup by his first announcer. A couple months ago, I was very excited for this, and quite frankly, I can't wait. Now here comes Fish Lip. Wait a minute. South Park Team NWA?
Someone turn that man's mic on. What a joke,
by Silas Young. Great mat wrestling on his part. Styles trying to get to a vertical base now. Lips are wrong. Great reversal by AJ Styles. What control of his body.
Two phenomenal athletes in the ring right now.
Oh, I tell you what. But you got to consider Silas Young to be a huge underdog tonight. Silas Young, of course, he's only been wrestling about 2 years. He's a lot younger, and he's never faced the challenge that AJ Styles has.
This is true. Styles may be around, but no, not to the caliber of this wrestler.
No, indeed so. AJ Styles is a top-tier competitor anywhere in the world. No question about it. Styles now going ahead. Oh, great reversal. Great reversal by Silas Young.
Oh, finally, we're joined back with Mr. Eastman. Joey Eastman, I think it was a tobacco what happened, having your microphone ripped away from you.
Just a second. There, you can speak now, unfortunately.
You know, this is the biggest load of crap I have ever seen in my life.
Have you checked your pants?
Luckily, we have AJ Styles in the middle of the ring, and he is wrestling the NWA Midwest champion, Silas Young.
Oh, indeed so. Silas Young.
Thank you.
Kind of in, I think, you know, quite frankly, I think he's overmatched tonight, to be truthful. AJ Styles is a former world champion.
You know, I have to make a comment here, Joy. Did you hear the fans didn't even appreciate Silas Young?
No, not at all. You know something, though?
I don't see where you guys are saying that. I honestly don't. Great takeover by Silas Young. I'll tell you what, I'm impressed. He's keeping up with Styles in this match pretty well.
Well, you can't take anything away from Silas Young here. Silas Young's been all over down in Ohio Valley. You know, everybody's saying he's the next one to go. He's going to be one of the next big things. Good for Silas. But you know something? You are in there, in my opinion, with royalty. The NWA TNA World X Division Champion. Men like Low Key have held that title.
Yes.
Okay? Men like...
Oh, huge
so
shoulder
many
tackle.
Amazing Red, Frankie Kazarian. They've all held that belt.
Oh, many, many people. And right now, Silas Young, side headlock being applied to AJ Styles.
AJ is truly phenomenal.
Oh, indeed so, in every way, shape, and form.
And the thing is, that Styles clash, that great, great finishing move of AJ Styles, it can come out of nowhere.
Oh, a huge shoulder tackle by Silas Young. Holy move by... That is huge! A kip up into a... I never seen anything like that before.
Oh, beautiful dropkick. I saw it coming a mile away.
The best dropkick I've ever seen in my life.
That
recover.
Is textbook AJ Styles right there. Up and over, off the rope, boom, hit the dropkick.
He did a kip up into a flying head scissor.
That's
incredible.
These inbred to actually see real wrestling up here.
Oh, what a huge fist drop by the phenomenal AJ Styles. Phenomenal is right. The cover, just a two count. I can't get over that move. That was...
You know something? You have a lot more to come, Retod. Unlike you, I have seen AJ Styles many, many times. We've worked
You're
on many shows
to
together.
Mention that. You do not work with AJ Styles.
Are you an idiot? You know that I work for the NWA, or are you truly a Retod?
He's you
a retod.
Work in the lower tiers, you scumbucket.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
And right now, Silas is on the outside.
AJ Styles is looking. He is just surveying his prey.
Notice he's not going after him. He's just sitting there giving Silas, you know, some time
oh,
to recover.
Yeah.
You
oh,
wait a minute.
This.
Wait a
watch
minute.
This.
He's looking. He's looking a little bit. Silas trying to get all the way. Goes.
Wait a minute.
Wait, here he goes. Oh, my God.
Phenomenal. AJ Styles is phenomenal. I told you.
I don't think you can say it enough.
AJ Styles is just so good. This is textbook AJ Styles. These inbred of Brussels are getting a treat. And quite frankly, AJ's not ever going to let them forget this night.
This is like their Christmas and their birthday present.
Oh, indeed so.
For Christmas, what do they get? Like a new thing to milk the cows? What do you call them?
No,
hey, that's very
I think
useful.
I think it's a corn cob.
Meanwhile, holy splash, Batman. Flying fist. AJ Styles, the guy has springs in his legs. That's all there is to it. What the?
Obviously, these idiots in Brussels here.
Yeah.
God.
I tell you what.
Whoa!
Flips over Silas. Oh, time. Well, I can't say that. Matt should say that. He's not here.
I don't even know who Matt is. Is that your imaginary friend?
Matt Byron, you card.
Scooping a slam by the phenomenal AJ Styles. Looks like AJ's going to fly here. Now,
oh,
you got to remember.
So.
Before I get into that here, AJ Styles up on top. And Silas Young pushes big fat Nick Woken into the rope.
His hands are all greasy from Krispy Kreme.
That's kind of not a wise thing to do. Loken doesn't seem too pleased about it. I don't blame him.
Wow. Silas Young's getting desperate now, you can tell. Now, as I was going to say, Retod, you got to remember one thing. It's dark out here. There's not much light in that ring.
It's dark? Who's dark?
That ring is extremely dangerous. Okay?
And dark. Don't forget dark.
Shut up, Retod. Let the man speak.
Obviously, you know, I'm the only one sitting here besides Weasel with a little intelligence.
No, because you pronounce dark, doc. That's like people around here pronounce wash, warsh. You're just as bad as they are. They go ahead, put ours and everything, you take them out.
AJ's fighting back here.
Hey, everybody, look, it's AJ Styles. Oh, and a big knee by the NWA Midwest champion, Silas Young.
It just struck me.
Don't take anything away from Silas.
Oh, no, indeed not. He's been keeping up with him fantastically through this entire matchup. Stretching out AJ Styles.
Look at this.
Robert, it's stock out.
The crowd is getting behind AJ Styles, it sounds like. A bunch of alcoholics.
Indeed, so cover, just a two count.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're also in the backyard.
We are in the backyard.
Indeed, I said that.
Eastman, when are you going to slap him silly, knock some sense on this guy? I don't know how every show that you have to work with this guy.
And the thing is, I would slap him, but it looks like God already did.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, Silas Young, gorilla press onto the knee.
Unreal.
Crushing that sternum.
Well, I tell you what, Silas has been keeping up with him right now. He has the advantage. Can we see the upset of the year here? Just a two count.
This would be a huge upset to the wrestling world. But I'm sorry, people that have seen Silas Young wrestle before, it wouldn't be that big of a shock to me. It really wouldn't.
Well,
if Silas Young pinned AJ Styles tonight.
I've seen Silas Young wrestle from the very beginning, and I know how fantastic he is. And I said that, you know, we're going to see him in a major organization very soon, but I didn't think it would be this soon. I'll tell you what. And right now, Styles, he's receiving the worst part of this punishment.
Silas making a huge mistake here, jawjacking with the crowd. All of a sudden, Silas hates the crowd. He comes out smacking their hands. I don't understand it, but Silas missed a golden opportunity there.
Oh, indeed so.
Well, you know why, Eastman? The crowd isn't getting behind Silas, their hometown hero.
Wait, you want to know? But, you know, that's very dangerous for Silas. You do not let a guy who's a former world champion away. The cover just had two count. Just like that, Styles almost comes off with the victory.
And Mike Winters is tripping over the tent that we are in. I just want everyone to
know that. Everyone's been tripping over the tent.
But it's funny when Mike Winters doesn't even look cool.
No, he's not cool.
No, he's not even tool quality. What am I saying?
Well, it's official now, you called it, so he is a tool. Newsflash, everyone.
Joey giveth, Joey taketh away. You're not a tool!
Oh, well, now it's official, he's not. Meanwhile, back in the ring, first chin lock applied by Silas Young onto AJ Styles. Has the legs wrapped up pretty nicely, too.
You hear the filthy language these idiots have.
You know, I heard someone yelling out for Joe Hero. I don't get it.
Wouldn't it be Joe Hill for
no,
you?
No, it's Joe Hero.
Oh, you
Hero.
You do pronounce the R's for hero. Okay, I'm
yes,
just wondering.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
The power tool. Wait, everybody, it's AJ Styles. AJ Styles here mounting a comeback, it looks like.
Indeed so. He's fighting back, Styles. Moving those elbows. Fist to the face. Nice chop by Styles. Back and forth he goes. Styles, he's starting to feel it now. He's caught his second win.
Styles is fired up here. Wait a minute. Oh, Silas cut him up.
Holy God.
A front enziguri. Just when you think AJ Styles is out, nice. That's all I can say. Nice.
Where did that come
you
from?
You know, I tell you what, I am seeing moves popped out that I've never seen before with a velocity I have never seen before, and I have been in many front rows, many pay-per-views, and so forth. I have never seen anything like this. AJ Styles he's phenomenal. He is the here and now.
He's the innovator.
Indeed so. And speaking of Styles, he's going right back to work on Silas Young. What a spinning heel kick.
in my professional opinion, AJ Styles is the best unsigned wrestler in the world.
Agreed.
Big oh my God, did you see the velocity?
That a fantastic back body drop. Styles now. Oh my God!
Wait a minute!
Oh. Good grief!
That's gotta be it.
That's
it. The reverse DDT.
Three. Oh my God! I've read about that move, and it's more awesome seeing it, obviously, than reading about it.
And he did it in the dock.
Yes, in the yard.
Yes, he did it in the dockyard. Unbelievable.
You know, his accent gets worse when he gets excited, Todd, so don't get on.
Oh, sorry. Meanwhile, vertical suplex. This is
Silas and Todd.
Oh, textbook. He's also powerful, too, folks.
Have you ever seen this? Anything like this?
This guy is amazing. He is phenomenal. He is incredible.
The first time I ever saw AJ Styles live, he wrestled Danny Daniels, who's out of Chicago. He used to be in ECW.
Mm-hmm.
It made AJ just, in my opinion, the greatest wrestler to watch. Uh-oh. He's calling for it.
It looks
Styles clash.
Oh, but Silas is able to block. He's going for it again.
Styles, no. He flipped out of it. Kick to the midsection.
Off the ropes he goes. Oh, a counter by Silas
Young. New champion.
Oh, so close. Great innovation by Silas Young. I'll tell you what, this has been a great, great matchup. Back and forth seesaw battle.
I have never seen anything like this in my life here. These two guys are putting it all on the line. And at nighttime, nonetheless, they can't see a thing.
It's very dark out here. There's only a couple lights. Well, obviously, people can see this at home. Oh, tornado DDT blocked by Styles. Northern Lights suplex.
Stupid referee got in the way.
He kicked the fat guy.
And wait a minute. Who the?
Kevin Kruger.
It's Kruger.
And the Fallen Angel.
Oh, my God.
Fallen Angel.
I can't believe this. These guys have a history.
Christopher Daniels and AJ Styles, very storied rivalry throughout the past couple of years in NWA TNA.
Wait a minute.
Every Wednesday night on paper.
Silas Young is joining in with them.
What in the world?
Oh, my God. Oh, good grief, folks. But AJ Styles fights back. Very insecure. Styles now.
Styles clash.
Styles clash coming
Styles
up.
Styles clash. Yes.
Yes.
Hook it. He got him.
Styles clash.
That's all
he nailed
is.
It.
Smoking, you fat piece of crap.
The cover. That's it, folks.
The winner of this contest. And still, NWA TNA World X Division Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Oh, they're still beating him down.
Oh my God, what the heck is this? Why is Kevin Kruger beating on AJ Styles?
Styles needs some help. Wait a minute.
Who is that?
It's a kamikaze.
It's Ken Anderson. Ken Anderson has come to save AJ Styles. Oh, and he wants revenge on Kevin Kruger. He's chasing all of them out. He comes in with an equalizer and chases all three men out.
I cannot believe what I have just seen.
Christopher Daniels is still hanging rather close to ringside.
What a match, Todd.
I tell you what, fantastic. What a turn of events tonight. And checks on the condition of AJ Styles. I think he's going to be all right.
You know something, Todd? In my parting ways, I am going to say this to you, okay? And I am being totally honest. You will die a virgin, but you will die having seen a great AJ Styles match. Jamie, you take care, my friend.
I'll see you tomorrow, sir.
Take care.
I got some already, honestly. Well, folks, we'll see you tomorrow in the second half of our Summer Meltdown Tour in Shawano. And yes, both AJ Styles and Christopher Daniels will be back. And there's a girl I met in Niagara Falls. We'll be right back, folks. Thank you.
women's match too.
No, I didn't get to see that.